Good morning, everybody. Here we are. It's the end of the year, and it's the holiday season. A lot to be thankful for. We have been blessed. Look, we got a lot of great things going on. We had a great season this year building engines. We enjoy building each and every one of these motors, but we couldn't have done it without our customers. I want to thank all of our customers that put their faith in our hands to build their beautiful hot rod engine. We love it. We enjoy it. We have a lot of super stuff going on starting in the new year. Number one, I would like to thank my friend Dave Miller, who's the owner of Brand New Muscle Cars. Hey, he's given us an opportunity over the past few years to build engines for him, and he's building a phenomenal company. If you're looking for a great car, give Dave Miller a call at brandnewmusclecars.com. He's a great guy. He builds some phenomenal cars. And what we got going on with David right now is we're going to have a TV shoot going on, and we're going to be building Yanko Camaros this year. We're going to be doing a lot of cool muscle cars, engines that you're going to see coming out of here. We're going to be building a lot of aluminum block style engines, DLS style engines. It's really super. I'm excited. We're going to have the cameras coming in here in the beginning of the year and doing a nice shoot. And it's going to be a phenomenal series. This is going to be a continuation series. So this is going to be really cool. We're excited. We also are going to be opening up a speed shop up front. So you're going to be walking in the doors. You're going to be seeing walls of parts. We got some really cool things going on. We've been blessed. We're excited. And, you know, we couldn't have done it without you, the customer. Really, our customers have been phenomenal. They put their trust in us, and we're building them some really great motors. Without them, we have nothing. But let's not forget, God gave us these hands. God's blessed us all, and we're thankful for it. Remember, have a great, safe, and healthy holiday season. Thank you, and we're looking forward to the new year. Peace and God bless. Thank you.